Hello everyone,
welcome back to our session all together. How was your break class? Was your break fun or not? Anyway, I hope that your break was fun. So now let's move to our session all together that we focus on listening express one. Today you are going to learn about a new lesson by four amazing animals. Amazing animal, we refer to the great animal. We refer to the kinds of an amazing or different kinds of a normal animal. Right, so it is have some of the special thing or the special point in order to call it as amazing animals. All right, so amazing animals, today you are going to learn about getting started. Getting started, you have two parts to learn. The first part, what's your favorite kinds of animal? What's your favorite kinds of animal, everyone? So this is about a question. What's your favorite kinds of animal? So you have to say about one of animal or two animal depends on you. What's your favorite kinds of animal? I think, and then you can complete animal. After that, are the best animals. Why we use are here? Because animal here use thank you like animal. But if you say only one, for example, I think, alright, so I think monkey is the best animal, or like this. But normally monkey, you also can write as a plural. Why? Because there are many kinds of monkeys. So you can say, I think monkeys are the best animals. You can write this. Or if you think another animal that is very bad for you, you can write it. All right, after that, let's go to B. Now listen, write the letter next to the correct picture. Here is mean that you have to write the letter that is got about the picture, because there are five pictures, like you can see here. The first picture is the picture of a duck, right? So you have to listen about what is got about the duck and what letter that is got about it. And then let's go to B. This is about the picture of hippo, or we can say hippopotamus. Hippopotamus, what letter that is got about it? And then you can write it right later. And then this one is the pictures of monkey. But some monkey is an alien, but not. It is the kinds of animal. A monkey. And then this is about a picture of a bird and a girl, and what kinds of bird you can listen, and then write letter that is good about it. And this is about a picture of a horse, right? You can see a person riding a horse, and what letter that is good about it, you have to listen and then write the letter that best describe about each picture. And before you check the answer with the teacher, I hope that you can try your best by your own self. Now the teacher would like to play three times for you, and then you can check with me. Let's start.
Unit 4. Amazing Animals. Getting started, B. Now listen. Write the letter next to the correct picture.
A. Look at that monkey. He has the biggest eyes I've ever seen. B. Jane's pet parrot is so smart. It knows how to say lots of things. C. This horse is the highest jumper. I think it will win first prize. D. Baby ducks are called ducklings. They have soft feathers. E. Whoa! Is that hippo hungry? Its mouth is wide open.
Good job, everyone. Have you done? All right. So, can you give the correct answer? Good. Hope that all your answers are correct. Now, let's go to letter A. Teacher would like to find letter A is better than from 1 to 5, right? Letter A. Look at that monkey. He has the biggest eyes I ever seen. All right, again, look at that monkey. He has the biggest eyes I've never seen. So the picture that has monkey is the picture of number three. So number three for letter A. All right, letter B. Jen's pet parrot is so smart. It knows how to say a lot of things. So letter B describe about the picture of number four, because number four have a bird. It is a parrot, right? All right, let's go to letter C. This horse is highest jumper. I think it will win first prize. So letter D, sorry, letter C describe about the picture of number 5, about a horse. Letter D. Baby ducks are called duckling. They have soft feathers. So the picture that describes a duck is, the letter that describes a duck is letter D. And the last one is letter E. Wow. Not wow, but wow. Is that hippo hungry? Its mouth is wide open. Wide open means big, very big. All right, class. So, did you have the same answer with here? Hopefully that they are the same. So now our today lesson is finished. If there's any question related to both sessions from hangout and listening, you can ask your homeroom teacher for more detail. Goodbye, everyone. See you tomorrow and have a nice day. Good luck.